Hey YouTube, it is Monday, March the 6th at 2023, and the time is now 1:26 p.m. and we are on the 54 Lawrence Avenue East bus on the 85, and I just boarded here at Warden Avenue and Lawrence Avenue East. We are in the Wexford Heights neighborhood of Scarborough, and I'm just standing here because the bus is pretty full for seats. So yeah, I'm gonna ride the bus for a little bit. Enjoy the ride. Thank you for watching.
Route 54 Lawrence East, westbound towards Eglinton Station. Masks are strongly recommended while on the TTC.
Why the bus is not going to Lawrence Station if we're on Lawrence? It's going to Eglinton Station. I'm not really sure why. Maybe it's on a detour. I have no clue. Whoops. Plus snow, guys. You guys have a great view here.
Thank you.
Finally, I got a window seat, guys. My arm was starting to get a bit sore holding it, and you know, a little awkward for me here, but I'm better now on an unfamiliar territory of East York and Scarborough here, but we manage. And I'm still not sure why this bus is not going to Eglinton, but actually maybe that's a good thing, because I'm thinking maybe there's too much construction maybe on the road. That could be why. So, yeah. Now we're on, continuing on Lawrence Avenue East, and I'm not sure what street this is. Curlew Drive. Okay.
Next stop, Underhill Drive. Thank you.
because I was just looking for some charging ports, but unfortunately I didn't see them, so I actually probably should have charged when I was in the 68 Warden bus, but I didn't because the ride was so short. And this ride that we're on now on Lawrence is a little bit longer towards Eglinton Station, but I think I should be okay. I'm at 20% battery right now, and yeah, it's a little on the low side, but what can I do? I don't have a charger bank with me at the moment, so I actually need to get one. If you guys know of any good ones that are affordable and you know, you can pick them up in a local store in Toronto, feel free to drop it in the comments below if you're still watching this far. Already 18 minutes into this video and now we're passing Leslie Street. So I think this is where the bus probably is going to start turning to Eglinton. I don't know why it's not going to Lawrence Station. Maybe it never does go to Lawrence. I don't know. I just figured it was on Lawrence. It was going to Lawrence Station. So...
Next stop, Dona Blanca.
Pleasant Road, so I know we are now getting very close to Eglinton Station, which is great. I am 34 minutes into this video, and I hope that it will continue, even though I've got very low battery now. It just showed up 10%, like, a few minutes earlier, so I hope, hopefully it will last until Norn Station. Fingers crossed. Last until Eglinton Station, not Lawrence Station. Okay, so this bus is apparently going to Eglinton Station, not Lawrence.